though, and again, that third spot, a tenuous one. Matthews and Zavozin currently hold it, but another team trying to take that spot away and a trip to the Olympics is on the ice right now. Jamie Silverstein and Ryan O'Meara. She's 22, so is he. She's from Pittsburgh. He's from Scottsdale, Arizona. Both with experience in the past. In fact, Jamie Silverstein was part of an up-and-coming team that won the 99 Junior World Championship. She and Justin Pekarek. And she is back now skating with Ryan.
A team that has a lot of difficulty within their choreography. They skate very close together, you see throughout the sequence. Their hips are close.
Ryan was also part of a successful team. He and Lydia Menon won a U.S. bronze medal. Now he's with Jamie. She went to Cornell for a while, away from skating. He's also been very honest talking about an eating disorder that she suffered from as a child and as a skater. Tell you more about that tomorrow night. And we cover the free dance with the gold medal on the line here in St. Louis.
It's a beautiful curve lift. The positions and the shapes that she's able to make within a lift, very difficult, beautiful flexibility here in this combination spin. Stand out is Jamie's expression. She's very, I would say, a giving performer. And Ryan is a great partner. He's very reliable. He's there. His positions are solid. Difficult 3-foot position in that twizzle of 3-foot crossed over the skating foot. Well, this was a very polished performance for only being together 10 months. Very sharp, very clear in the technique. Excellent.
It's amazing how deep the field has gotten
in the
U.S. these days.
I'm glad I'm not competing anymore.
Nah, you'd crush them all, Susie Wynn. But, I mean, Lang and Chernyshev, the five-time champ, they were it for a while. And then challenge, of course, by Belbin and Augusta. Now it's very deep. Silverstein, O'Meara racing toward that third spot.
This is a beautiful lift. Watch the arch through her back, the control that he has in the spread eagle, and on a very deep and wide curve. And this is the generosity of spirit in the performance. Jamie has always had that reputation of extending that energy out into the audience. The side-by-side footwork, very difficult edge pulls here to keep up the speed, and these twizzles, arms above the head, upgrading the difficulty, and then watch the free foot. That's difficult to do. It can really take you off balance, so that takes months to clear up. Looks easy, but it ain't.
And here are the judges' scores for James Silverstein and Ryan.
Now, when you teach ice dance, do you teach those facial expressions just like that?
No, you can give recommendations, but that comes from within.
Need like 54, 56. Oh, just under that. 86, 70, the total for Silverstein and O'Meara. So they don't get up to the third spot, currently in fourth, but 9/100ths of a point behind. And that's how close it is for Silverstein and O'Meara and Matthews and Zavozin. So here's how